Hello everyone, welcome to another exciting segment of our Gravitas 24 interviews. Today, we are exploring the wonderful world of hospitality, the folks who are responsible for treating our guests like royalty. Today, we are interacting with the dynamic duo responsible for keeping our VIPs happy and comfortable, the student organizer and manager of guest care. Welcome, Aryaman and Deeksha.
Thank you, I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah, it gives me immense pleasure and it's a matter of great honor for me to be a part of the Guest Care Gravitas committee.
That's awesome. So, Deeksha, can you enlighten us a bit about the magnitude of your responsibilities? Like, how many guests are we talking about and what kind of care do you provide for them?
Yeah, so we are expecting this time so many, like a wide number of guests, which includes like keynote speakers, industrial experts, and some VIP guests also. So they are from different domains, different various fields. And our key responsibility will be to make sure their accommodation is proper and they have a comfortable transportation, and we'll be basically taking care of them from the time they get down off the train or plane till they reach back home. I know it's a lot of work, but that's what makes it more exciting. And I know it is more of like back-end work, but so when we see them happy or having a great time in VIT, it makes all worth it.
That actually sounds like quite the operation. So Aryaman, how do you manage all of the guests and ensure that everybody is happy? Because honestly, that sounds like a logistical maze to me.
Honestly, it can be an operational maze. But as we said that we have a very dynamic and a very terrific team. And also, we plan down everything, each and everything, down to the last detail. We've got schedules, backup plans, and to top it all, we've got snacks and coffee just to keep us going. So that's how we maintain all the track of the guests. And also, we are constantly communicating with the teams, with the guests, to ensure that there's a proper flow of information.
Schedule and coffee, that sounds like the perfect winning combo. So, I'm sure you might have had many experiences with the guests. So, Deeksha, do you have any funny or unusual anecdotes you'd like to share with us?
Yeah, so like there was this incident happened last year. So, there was this VIP guest who entered robotics competition thinking it as a guest launch. So, he was very shocked to see a bunch of robots instead of snacks.
That must have actually been a big surprise for him. Now, coming to the serious part, what are some challenges that you face in guest care, especially for such a large-scale event like Gravitas 24?
Certainly, we do have challenges. Since it's a very large event, we have to handle a lot of guests.
But one of the biggest challenges, according to my perspective, is to keep all the guests happy at the same time. I mean, every guest is different, so we have to tailor our approach according to each and every guest. There are times when some guests want the hands-on experience at the event, they want to participate,
communicate with the students. But there are some guests who only want to be spectators and only want a smooth flow. So yeah, this is what the biggest challenge is to keep everybody happy, to make them feel home and to ensure their comfort stay.
That's actually a really great point. You know, personalizing the experience for each guest must take in a lot of time, a lot of effort and a lot of hard work. Now, is there any piece of advice you'd like to give the volunteers, whoever is helping in the guest care for Gravitas 24?
Yeah. So, firstly, I would like to tell them that be attentive. It's like the small details which will actually play a big role. So, for example, if the guest has different preferences and you have to notice that and give according, like do things according to their preference. And there might be incidents like they need a help, but they might hesitate to ask them. So, you should be available to offer them help even without they asking you. And They should be available to the guest all the time, and no matter what happens, keep a smile on your face so that it gives a positive vibe to all the guests.
That's really good advice. Lastly, Aryaman, any guest care hacks or tips that you'd like to share with us?
Okay, well, that's a secret, but I'll share one hack with you. I mean, whether it's a human or it's your electronic device, they both need recharging, right? So always carry a water bottle and an extra power bank or a charger. Seriously, the power banks can be a lifesaver. Because the battery, you know what they say, the battery is always dead on time. So yeah, you should carry snacks, you should carry water bottle and an extra charger. and then you're good to go.
Yeah, so phone chargers and snacks, that seems like the two essentials required for keeping our guests happy, right?
Absolutely.
So thank you so much for your insights, Aryaman and Deeksha. And I'm sure that all the guests coming for Gravitas 24 are in great hands. And that's a wrap up, folks, for today. For more updates and behind the scenes looks on Gravitas 24,